Hello there, and welcome back to my playthrough of Skylanders SuperChargers. Alright, let's do this Sky Zone area. Destroy those,
Potion power!
All of them. Ooh, ooh. I saw treasure!
Are stronger in this zone.
Yeah!
Destroy those faucets. While dodging fucking these. Hey, look at this. Alright.
Stay out of my way!
Give me what I deserve, man. Oh, no, 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 no. Why? Why do they fall off? Why don't they just automatically come to me like experience? Oh well, whatever. Let's just destroy those damn faucets already. Whoa! Holy shit, man. Lock onto these things.
Hey, that is a special edition faucet.
You have special edition faucets?
Oh yeah.
Is that a gear bee? Come here, gear bee. It's the Quidditch. Come here.
You're ruining the complete set.
I saw a power up there too, but I gotta catch this thing. So close. Come here. Oh, oh. Alright, let me go for that power up real quick. Where'd it go? There it is. What the hell is that? Oh. Stealth Stinger. I don't have that though. Huh. Is that here already? Stupid bee. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, that thing seems to follow a certain path, so... Ooh, wait, I need this first.
Oh, there's no way I'm letting you win now!
There you are. I gotcha!
Typhoonism has been banished, and the skies are cleared. Truly a miracle in my time.
Level up? Not quite. That's disappointing. Oh well, whatever. Let's go ahead and continue up these pretty flowers. Hopefully there's some health around here, because I could definitely use it. Whoa! No! I wanted the health, not the fall down. That is not cool, buddy. Why am I bothering with these single coins? Something down here? Okay. Ooh, how do I get there? Alright, let me see. This looks like a battle arena. Better get ready by grabbing that candy. There you go, guys. Poison yourselves. Poison! Oh, no, you don't. Whoop. Eat shit. Oh, eat shit. No. Eat shit. Yeah, that's right. Alright, how do I get down there for that treasure? Okay. That was easy. Just fall right down. I wonder how many treasure chests are left in this stage. Summon a random vehicle. Alright, one more treasure chest. Hopefully I haven't missed it.
Behold, the Skylander approaches.
The final challenge!
The Great Pomfrey awaits your rescueness!
But can you rescue him?
All signs point to nope and nope.
Many have tried.
Zero survived.
The odds are not...
looking good for you at all, really.
Don't worry, Skylander. When you're obliterated, we'll raise a statue in your honor.
How do you spell Skylander?
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Are all my land vehicles...
You must have a land vehicle to
lacking
enter
their
this
shields
zone.
Already? Do you still have a shield?
Hot streak.
No more shield on you. What about you?
Gold Rusher.
Come on, buddy, shield it up. Ah, fuck. It's all because of that stupid,
Crypt Crusher.
You got one? Nope. Looks like I'm fucked. That damn Oh wait, I do have one. Yee-haw!
You're not taking my prize collectible.
Oh.
Ow. No one gets to.
Man, let's hope I don't get caught in another piece of
the tech element are stronger in
yeehaw! Another piece of the background, because that would be really shitty. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No, buddy, no!
Nobody has a black Skylander in their collection!
Damage aura!
Kill all the bugs, lady. Keep stepping on them.
I'll break you and put you back together.
Ooh, ooh, man, that was scary.
Invincibility.
Yeah, now it's on. Come on, you punks. I was kidding. It's off. It's so off. Help. Come here, you. Yikes! Get wrecked, bees.
I can't have you! No one gets hurt!
Whoa, 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 where'd this come from? Alright. Looks like easy breezy here.
You're not taking my prize collectible!
Oh! Get wrecked, scrubs! Yikes! No, 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 no! No! No. Yeah, I get stepped on. Boom. All right, let's get the hell out of here. So long, lady.
No!
Yee-haw! Nice, a level up, but I missed the treasure chest. Oh well. And that was a pretty cool level, if it weren't for all the magic Skylanders, dazed enemies when summoned, tech Skylanders reduced, and...
Brussels sprouts! Oh, a deal's a deal. You won Pomfrey fair and square, Skylander. Just take care of him. And don't worry, Pomfrey. I'll have your new habitat ready and waiting after they're done crushing the darkness.
But yeah, that level was pretty sweet if it weren't for... Wow.
This still isn't right.
Chaos is looking swank.
I mean it!
Sir, that's the 400th robe you've tried on.
I don't care! If I am going to rule Skylands as the ultimate supreme overlord, I need to look the part.
All right.
Chaos!
Hey, do you mind?
Silence, underling!
Do you realize that while you're in here playing dress-up, the Skylanders are turning the Core of Light into a weapon? They can't be allowed to use it against me and stop my plan to consume all of the sky in Skylands!
Excuse me, Mr. The Darkness, sir? But if you eat all of the sky, doesn't that mean there won't be any left in Skylands?
So, what's your point?
Yes! Fool! What's your point?
If there's no Skylands, there won't be anything left to be the ultimate evil overlord over.
Wait! What?
Chaos. Have I ever steered you wrong?
Well...
Of course not. Why settle for just Skylands when there are so many other worlds out there waiting to be ruled by you?
Genius.
Look at me, Glumshanks! I'm so undeniably regal! It's perfect!
Mm-hmm. It sure is. You know what else would be perfect? You destroying the Core of Light once and for all.
Yes! It would be perfect, wouldn't it? Perfectly evil!
No, oh, please, Lord Chaos! Listen to reason!
Of course you know, there will always be those who'll try to stand in the way of your greatness, Chaos.
Uh-oh. Glumshanks. You traitor.
You are right! You have always held me back, Glumshanks! And now I know why! Well, never again! Do you hear me? Glumshanks! You're fired!
Take that, you double agent.
Thank you for helping us, Pomfrey. It's such an honor to meet you. I've read all of your books.
Okay, that's enough flattery, Hugo. He's just a writer, not someone famous. Listen, Pom Pom, we think you may have the missing information we need, so spill it.
Yes, of course. The Core of Light, which was built by the ancients, keeps the darkness at bay. But what I have discovered is that it was never actually completed. Its original function was not to act as a shield, but as a weapon that would vanquish the darkness forever. To complete it, you must reclaim the missing piece, the Eye of the Ancients. Only then will you be able to realize the Core of Light's true potential.
Whiskers, what's the problem? What are you carrying? Drop it! Drop it right now!
Go! Go!
Congratulations, you found a troll. Good bird.
That's not just any troll, it's Glumshanks!
I knew it! Glumshanks, you traitor!
You better find out what he's doing here, Skylander. In the meantime, I think Pomfrey needs to talk to Eon. See you in a bit!
Now that is one dapper-looking hat. Alright. Let's go power up some of my Skylanders who didn't survive the last level, but did get a pretty good amount of coins, I think. Glumshanks, how could you betray Chaos like this? I mean, sure, he fired you, but... you know. So what? Wait. Anything over here? No? Yeehaw! measure me up. And also, let's get some wishstone. That's it. Okay. What's this give me? Kinda cruddy.
Not sure how I feel about Chaos's servant hanging out at the academy, but I guess as long as he doesn't cause any trouble, we should help him.
Oh no! Oops. Oh well. This is good enough. Level me up.
Hello, Extremely, once again. So happy to dance with you. Even in this time of great turmoil and danger.
Spew liquids. Mixture modifier gains additional effects depending upon... Oh, I can't even afford that, so I guess I don't really have a choice. It's your turn! Alright, so let's see what you got. Hold triangle. What? What was that upgrade? Hold triangle while in normal form to constantly spew liquids. Aren't I in normal form? Oh, okay. There we go. I have to not be moving to use that. That's not very good. Let me see. What's the other colors do? I thought I was supposed to change depending on the... Oh, okay. Doesn't really matter which liquid I'm using, it's always the same attack. Alright. That's unfortunate, but whatever. Now, who else did I get a lot of coins for? Steldo?
Silent but deadly.
Extremely, once again! So happy to dance with you, even in this time of great turmoil and danger.
Gain increased movement speed for a short time after using Circle Slash. I can get both, nice.
Getting even better.
Wait, let me see. Create a poison cloud when you exit stealth. Dagger cannon projectiles, that sounds good. Dagger cannon for. Ooh, that's very good. What do these do? On expiration, turrets explode. Turret now aims at nearby enemies and does more damage. Circle slash does more damage and... wow, these are both really good. I don't know. Alright, I think I'm gonna go for the top one. It sounds like it... Ah, this one sounds so good though. I mean... That circle slash is so great for getting enemies off platforms and killing them instantly. Well, I can't afford anything right now anyway, so I guess I'll decide later. Let's go ahead and see what these gave me.
Catch a glimpse.
Turrets now shoot enemies in front. Increased movement speed. Okay, let me see. Whoa, that is very nice. Look at how fast she moves. Crazy. And also, turrets now shoot. Nice. But only in front of them. Really good, though. Okay, what about sharpshooter turret?
It's beaten time!
How many coins?
Perfect.
Nope. Do I have enough to upgrade my vehicles? Yes. Once for this one, at least. Oh god, excuse me. I got the burpees right now. Probably you too, right?
Sky Slicer.
Four 18. Ooh, final shield upgrade. Nice. So I can start powering up this thing's guns. Alright, let's switch that out. I also used Burn Cycle. Come on, it's on.
Burn Cycle.
Upgrades? No. Aw, man. Bummer. Guess I must have already upgraded it. Dive Bomber. I know I used you. Come on, Dive Bomber. Why aren't you registering? Finally.
Dive Bomber.
Yeah, that's gonna get me some sweet, sweet upgrades. Whoops. 1, 2, 3. Perfect! I can upgrade my weapons too. Very nice. Alright. I think that's all of them, right?
Shadow.
Nope. This one's got upgrades coming too. Looks like that's it for that one. Alright, let's go talk to Glumshanks, that traitor. Glumshanks, you bastard, how dare you? What do you gotta say for yourself?
So, I know this doesn't look good.
You got that right, you apple-polishing troll. Looks like we caught ourselves one of Chaos's spies. You know what we do with spies?
Which one of us are you asking?
Listen, Mr. Buzz, sir. I'm not a spy for Chaos, or anything for him, really, anymore. He fired me.
Save the sob story for someone with two hoots to rub together, son. My ninja commandos are on their way over right now to chain you up and leave you on the next floating rock we come across. Hoo-ah!
We can't do that to him, Buzz. That would be cruel, unusual, and mean. And what if he's telling the truth?
Oh, I am. Thank you, Miss Mags. I even brought this peace offering.
Ooh, a Chaos, punching bag. That's pretty awesome.
Fine. You can stay for now, but don't make me regret it, son. Get that legendary treasure set up pronto. I want to make sure it's not booby-trapped.
Select a legendary
Glumshanks,
treasure.
You traitorous dog.
Use the left Excellent! Your legendary treasure is now placed. Many legendary treasures have a secret interaction to explore. You may place legendary treasures anywhere in the academy.
This one doesn't give me any coins when I beat it up. That's kind of unfortunate. Alright, let's go put it in the training area, I guess.
I think Flynn is a little too excited for this mission.
Still chewing on that mission to hit those enemies with your SAS missiles, Terrapin?
Put it right here with the other training dummy. Maybe over here. Over here? Nah, I can't put it over there. Other treasures, I guess? Yeah, why not? Let me see. Chaos punching bag, where are you? Nice. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it there for now. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later!